Good afternoon, everyone. I am Dr. Suril Jena Mayani.
Nominate.
Oh, sorry. So I want to nominate for my positive aspects Akis sir, and for negative aspect Redhima ma'am. So I am Dr. Suril Jena Mayani from the Department of Chemistry. I wanted to be a teacher because I like this profession, and I think this profession is the only profession from where we can learn and we can teach both. I wanted to be a learner, so I chose this profession as a teacher. So everyone says many stories and we enjoy, but my topic is related to science, my research topic. Phenolic compounds and its degradation. Means, you know, water, water treatment, nowadays it's very important to treatment water. So in water, there are many carcinogenic. Carcinogenic means very harmful for health hazard. Compounds are mixed with water, mainly groundwater. Because as you know, in all around, we can see the industries, from industries these pollutants come to water and it pollute. So my topic is phenolic compounds and their degradation. So degradation or decomposition of the phenolic compound is very important, because otherwise the water we every day we are using will be harmful for us. So these phenolic compounds, how we can minimize? So many environmental technologies, biological treatments are available. But as a chemist, as a researcher, our aim was to decompose and degrade these phenolic, not only these phenolic compounds, but to make some useful compounds. If it's possible to degrade and decompose these compounds, and we can use the useful compounds from them, it will be more advantage. So we studied a lot, we went through lots of literatures, and we selected catalytic wet oxidation of phenolic compounds. What does this means? Catalytic, you need one catalyst or compound. Decomposition, you can understand, we have to degrade or divide the main phenolic compounds. Wet oxidation, that means you are using water, because our main purpose to remove phenolic compounds from water. So that's why we selected this technology, and we first prepared some catalyst, means some compound. These are mesophorous compounds. Mesophorous means the compounds have some pores which can act on these phenols, and it will degrade and make some other compounds. So in catalysis, we always need some reactant, catalyst, and final product. Okay. So in phenolic compounds, we use these mesophorous compounds, and using hydrogen peroxide as oxidant. The reaction is oxidation. So we need hydrogen peroxide as oxidant, or we can use atmospheric oxygen. So using these compounds, we apply with the help of our catalyst to the phenolic compounds, and we experimented in the laboratory, and we got some useful compounds. These useful compounds are oxalic acids, acetic acids, this kind of acids. Those acids we can use in the laboratory and industries to make some other useful chemicals. So this experiment was very useful, and we can how to measure with the help of UV visible spectroscopy, we can measure how much degradation or decomposition of the phenolic compounds can take place. 100% not possible, 80 to 90% degraded, and we made some useful acidic compounds. So these acidic compounds, with the help of gas chromatography, it's a kind of instrument we are using, gas chromatography. So we can get the amount available in after degradation of these products. So this is my topic.